thought that was Megumin's arm cannon all along.
Oh my god.
Looks like a
By the way, I'm playing next with Jordan.
Yeah. In this episode, we have the fucking Destroyer, the fucking Gaming Dude, the fucking Grindwald, and fucking Vince.
And everyone else.
Ganondorf looks so fucking pissed all the time, especially when he's actually pissed. The lighting here is amazing, though.
Excuse me, in the room or in the room?
Oh, see, I'm dead.
Don't worry, I got it.
You might want to just, like, oh my god. You might want to sit.
Shot through the ha!
You might want
to. Can't fall asleep with that.
Yo, what if, like, to keep themselves from sleep, what if two guys just
rock
the shit out of each other?
Look at all
50,000 volts straight to the nipples.
Dude, look!
That's not what I meant,
bro. Look at fucking Olimar's ship during all of this, god during. Like,
what the fuck? No, I meant, no, I'm saying two guys just wax themselves.
Fucking Olimar! Olimar's ship has been through so much shit, and I have no idea how he survived.
It don't make sense.
Stop, Rise Cap!
It's to me that his ship is a rocket ship, but it's flying through the air.
It's made for all sorts of travel.
It's also,
it's a rocket ship.
I mean,
oh
to be
my
fair,
God.
He's supposed to be 3 centimeters tall. But fucking look at this last part.
Joel.
They go in. What the fuck? Anyways. Dude.
Nothing.
Look. And all of our ship almost doesn't.
It was your phone made by Nokia.
Dude, look at the screen.
look at
fucking all of our ship on that. It almost doesn't fucking make it. And here we all are.
He looks so fucking what the fuck. Look at Link right here. Look. What the fuck?
We have everyone to choose from. We have everyone.
Not everyone. I went from everyone to mostly everyone.
Yeah, we just don't have the.
Yeah, dude, I can do that all day and it won't break.
What?
My phone.
I'm gonna keep throwing that down.
You know what?
I'm gonna keep throwing it on the ground.
What we need to do is we need to go outside and chuck it as high into the air as I can.
I'm gonna throw it in the
Empire
State.
Break.
I'm gonna
throw
it.
That might break.
I'm gonna throw it down from Empire State.
Yeah!
Autobots, the only worthy opponent to Nokia.
I swear to fucking god. It's Nokia was made by the demons.
Nokia was forged in the
it's forged in the depths of hell, like.
Wait, why the fuck did I start with the
Graphics so low?
Oh my god, please don't start with the graphics.
It's not that. It's not because the graphics are not usually like this.
It's just like cyberish.
It looks like scribbles. Why is
it? I bet if you get really high and play this level, it'll be awesome.
It's really scratchy. Why is it like that?
It's always looked like this.
No, because when I play.
Oh, they're trying to. It's because the Wii U upscaled it. The graphics are actually a lot higher quality, so therefore everything looks pixely.
Ew. That's gross. I don't like that.
I like it. They look a lot crisper than blurry. Would you rather have blurry graphics?
I don't want any graphics that are gritty. I don't like gritty or.
Like 30,000 more damage.
What?
Some figures. Bitch.
Dude, lots of chugs.
Please
do. Those portals, though, they really took a lot out of the game. Yeah, I forgot I can't die.
Why are you faster than me? You're fucking ice! Alright, you're naturally faster than everyone.
Not that.
So we're almost near the end.
Whoa!
Dude! I didn't do that.
Okay, I'll take
it. What the f? Oh, yeah,
now.
I don't know how you
can. He can't even close because we won't let him.
It's fucking amazing. It's literally. Slap them over and over again.
You know what's the best thing to do when you're about to fight someone?
Okay.
The fuck are you doing? You're just gonna start dancing with targets.
Yeah, I don't
The betrayal bro.
Shot through the back! Look at this!
The betrayal.
Fight, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and dodge. If several questions!
What's the
real? No, real man.
What?
What's the
question? May I have another?
The real
WORDOMS!
Because by social standards.
Yeah.
And the theory is that since this is all just the original Smash, and in this one he's an adult, society deems it taboo to play with toys. So taboo is
That's deep.
Yep.
I like how this guy has like a giant donut in his chest.
Yeah.
I am the almighty powerful taboo, fear me.
I am society, fuck you!
Now we've all been turned into statues, goddammit.
Shot through the- I'm going to put a shot through the heart for every single character here!
Just like play it over and over again.
No,
shot,
all,
shot, shot,
no,
shot,
all at the same time! Just 23 different audio files. Shot through the-
Oh man, it's gonna be so loud.
I know, it's gonna be fucking ear rape.
Ow. You gotta put a disclaimer in the beginning.
Hell no!
You're gonna kill them!
They know what they're getting into when they watch our videos! Look at my voice on the audio thing! And I'm all the way over here! Don't touch my dustless eraser.
And the thing is...
Don't get sweat on it.
He's this loud even being tired.
No, give it to me, please. That is my dustless eraser. That is important.
He's soaking up his sweat.
I will fucking murder your family!
You still haven't drawn anything.
I will stab you.
Or you haven't drawn anything.
This was here when I started, but I couldn't think of anything to draw, so I didn't draw anything.
I'm disappointed in you. Jordan, let's go.
Whoa, there's no option to see our characters. I wonder what character we've unlocked. What character? Oops.
Shut your
I really like our character list there.
Shot in the dick.
And you're to blame. We can't do any level! We physically can't go anywhere!
Just click on it.
No, I just like that little detail of you can't go anywhere. Oh! Remember these guys? I call Luigi.
Sure. Because I'm apparently somehow good with fucking Ness.
Yeah, you are pretty good with Ness.
That's the
I believe in make believe.
Is that a cupcake?
Fairy tales and lucky charms. Ooh.
You put it like a.
I
put
believe
like a badge
in promises spoken as you cross
now,
your heart.
Now, why is it that the badges they saved them?
They were timers set for once you're in the subspace that it would turn you back to normal. Like I explained earlier, the bad guys tried to recruit King Dedede, and so he knew the whole plan. And that's why he made those badges. The problem is, Sakurai's, King Dedede, he devised a plan to save everyone. Meta Knight, his ship is being stolen. Kirby is the only character that was in that huge bomb thing that didn't get killed. Because, he swallowed one of
his always hated the-
What the fuck?
I always hated the Fies. I hated the Fies with my life.
You mean the fish?
Yeah.
Well, I'm King Dedede. What the fuck is that back air? Does he fucking kick? He fucking kicks!
He's coming back! Can't go through, yeah.
Shot through the dick! And now-
It's kinda cruel that we would get up from his sleep to beat the shit out of it.
Where does the time come from?
Oh, what?
None of these enemies are from actual games. They're references, like the Fiesh is a reference to the Monoline Kid Icarus. Okay, thank you!
Wow.
Jesus
Christ, you knocked him. What?
Oh, right, we have to get the trophies of all the characters.
Oh, shit.
We just got a Lucas trophy.
Yeah, but how did you do that? You just went up in the air and you knocked it out the sky.
Go, my Waddle Dee.
Ow! Stop falling on people. You're not King Dedede. Yes, I'm as big as you now.
Barely.
What do you mean, barely?
Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong.
Donkey Balls. I hate those things, they multiply. I hate them.
Multiply
again. Whee!
I'm fat, but I have like 12 chunks.
I fucked up.
So.
No, he didn't. Watch.
Yeah. Oh god.
I don't
have a problem with Warlock.
I'm so good at Warlock.
Are these chips?
Do you play Crucible?
Why are they so funny that Crucible?
Continue!
Ever since I'm Crucible too.
I beat Crucible, I beat Vault Glass, I beat Nola and shit.
Everyone shits on Crucible too.
Yeah, but barely anyone shits on Vault Glass, because no one can really beat it.
See, I'm like, I said. Kill it!
But literally, you kill him, he's like a little split of wall if you don't have a little lever.
I hate these things too. They already proved he's not really evil. It's his father that was.
Yeah, but still, he stepped on Luigi's foot when he won.
That's true.
Like, everything that happened before the Donkey Kong games was his fault.
Yo, look at this shit. He gets mad pissed off. He's like, yo.
King Diddy's a badass.
King. Whoa. Bro.
Wait, what?
What?
Luigi and Ness were there. Where the fuck are they now?
No, this is Diddy time.
Okay. Hold on. Forget Kirby! Today we're gonna kill ourselves a dragon! How may I help you? Yeah, I need to must block that damn Kirby. I'll grab him!
Ah, fuck.
Did you fold the perfect shield off my
what? We should just get him at the same time.
Grab him, or
I got him. I got him. You gotta be ready for him. Like, you gotta be ready to boost him in the face.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. Hold on. I was about to grab him. Oh, fuck. Wait, this is perfect. Go.
Why did he
sink to that?
Wait, no, it's letting go of mine early for some reason.
Got him! Touchdown! He's like, give me a second chance. Gonna be a dick now?
Of course it is. It's fucking
shut
bad.
The fuck up.
Hey, you know what's funny? This is Miyamoto's character getting slapped in the face by Sakurai's character. In other words, Sakurai's character does something important.
I still have sad that he died.
You mean Iwata?
Iwata died. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, he died way too young. Like, Miyamoto is older than Iwata, and yet... It sucks. Yeah. Fuck cancer!
Yeah, it's sad. Luigi joined the team. Yes, joined the team. He also joined the team. He needs to join the team.
So that's all the people we've seen. Oh, shit. We might have to go back for some...
You can't open the gate until we get them all.
Yeah. Until you fight them all.
Well, no, you grab all the pieces and the gate shows all of the trophies.
Mm-mm. It makes subspace copies that you have to fight.
That's not what happened to me. When I played.
We'll see when we
when
get
I played, I just had to grab the trophies and they appeared in front of the gate and then they opened. Yeah, I just went right through.
Fucking kidding me. The cartridge goes in the bottom.
What?
Mm-hmm. So that way, this... No, hold on. Give me... It's my controller, don't right. Fucking... So that way, you're not just playing with the R's and L's buttons, and then all of a sudden, boop, you've... It's very difficult to accidentally press this.
There's Peach right there.
In Smash 4, they made that charger beside you.
I have a thing. What? Oh. Tell me when to throw it.
Pretty scary, always, so. I don't want to see that. Why didn't they get Kirby into Charles? Mind, the person who invented Kirby also
he always hates me, so thank you for that. So they have... And the Spock. And them! Especially them! Pain in the dick.
Alright, come on. I guess it's because I'm used to
I wake up at 6.
Well, I go to bed at
fuck.
9. And I wake up for 6.
I go to bed around whatever time I start feeling tired and wake up for 5. So sometimes I might get 30 minutes of sleep. Actually, no, if it's like 4:30 and I'm still awake, I start my morning routine early. Well.
I'm just gonna... Oh, give up! Rob's our Bob!
Can we have a t-shirt of that?
No, that's David.
But...
Joel. Yes. story of Joel.
Starring Joel.
Music by Joel.
Directed by Joel.
Yeah. I'm not saying anything bad. Nanpopo! I like how when they cheer, they don't go Ice Climbers. They go Nanpopo, Nanpopo. I'm like people who
never really understood the Ice Climbers games.
Climb ice, what is their driver's side?
It's retarded to play.
I feel like it's a ha! Sleep. Sleep is for the dead. Okay. Wake me up inside. Wake me up and save me.
Get up.
Wee! You like my foxtrot?
Wee!
You like my foxtrot?
What's that?
It's where you keep dashing over and over again so it looks like you're fucking dancing. Like, look. You like my foxtrot?
Gosh. Jesus, the OP attack. I told you that. OP.
That's where they made it push people.
No.
Wait, there's something up here.
Right.
We both should have downed it.
I'm going to matter. I think we still want to fight flying anyway. I feel like we want to block.
Oh,
I just got off the beach. Oh, God. You have that right in front of you.
And then the level is.
Died. Ah. Didn't even die. Sorry,
lad. Lead worse. Lead.
Bye.
Lead. Ow.
Kirby to be pink, and Miyamoto wanted Kirby to be us. He also made a major.
Cool.
It's very fucking easy.
More like grease hair.
Really? Good. He's a statue. Let it off.
He could break it.
What the hell are you doing? He's like pulling him away. He's like, you bastard. They really thought about it too.
The
we have a common enemy now.
Mm-hmm. The funny thing about